And we're going to keep them busy so they can continue to develop and get better.
You show your excitement for Tank. Now, Steve, you got to be excited about this guy.
Of course.
Talk to us a little bit about what he thinks.
Rolly knows how we feel about him.
We saw
he's
tonight.
One of the most exciting young prospects in the sport. And you saw, you know, what he does. That's what he does. He knocks people out.
Talk to us about this dominance tonight. Is this what you anticipated? And how do you feel right now?
Well, I mean, anyone like that was doing interviews with me, like leading him to the 5 minute, I told everybody we knew up kind of in the hook after. So, I saw him open for it before, you know. So
you clairvoyant as well, huh?
Yeah. It's tough, though. It is tough. I mean, he could take a shot. I thought I had him out in the first round, but, I mean, he just like, he shook him and wobbled him for a second. Now, Nori just like, start calling. I was like, damn.
Okay, so you had to dig back in your bag, huh?
Yeah, it's tough, though.
You were able to get some rounds, and I say that because a lot of your fights end pretty quick, right?
Really quickly, yeah.
But I say that to say or to ask, how soon, I guess, before we see you, because I know you want to be active, how soon before we see you in your next fight, regardless of who it is? Like, how soon before we can get you in here?
As soon as possible.
My gym?
Yeah.
Do you guys have an idea of who you guys want to move towards?
No, not at all. Yeah. We're just going to continue to keep him active. Everyone knows Rollie's not... He doesn't lack confidence in any way. He's willing to fight anybody. But again, there's no rush. He's a young prospect, wanting to continue to develop because you can always get better. Outstanding performance tonight. Very proud of him. Got a chance to showcase his skills on Fox tonight. And that's very, very big.
Well, we got to ask Kevin Newman moments after the fight. Was speaking to you.
Kevin Newman
is a super middleweight up-and-coming prospect with a promotion. How's the hand, though? I saw you guys were talking about the hand. Is the hand good?
I had in the dressing room, I hit with it, and like I felt like it swole up a little bit right here. So it was even before the fight. Me after hitting boom, 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 over and over again, I'm obviously going to feel it. But I'm all right. I don't feel it.
I just saw you guys talking about this. Just want to get some clarification. So that was before the fight.
That was before the fight. That was when I was hitting the men.
Now, gotta ask, with you, your background, you're very, I don't want to use the word flamboyant, but you're very confident about yourself. You carry yourself in a very, just in a confident way. You put that with your Cuban background, because you're very proud about that. You attract a lot of people. A lot of people, not just on social media, but like in your culture. Talk to us about that, because I saw a number of Cuban stars in, you know, ringside to see you fight. Can you tell us about that and what that means to you to have your Cuban people behind you?
I mean, like any fighter, you know, they want the race behind you. I'm glad to have my Cuban people behind me. So, Cuba is known for so many great fighters, you know, throughout the years. So, and I'm just happy to have them behind me.
What's next for you?
Maybe gym.
Well, what's not, not so much like fight day, like as far as personal goals or attributes that you would like to accomplish, what could you say that at this point in your career, what do you foresee achieving next?
Keep getting better and better, you know, sure after this, you know, if I take a week off, then go back, you know, practice my jab, practice this, practice body shots, practice hooks, practice everything, you know. You get better and better and better, you know, you get ready for whatever the greatest is greater than in front of you, you know?
What do you think you could get better at? You just mentioned that you're practicing your jab, your hooks.
Everything.
Anything specific that you...
There's no such thing as a perfect fighter.
There's no such thing. You know, I've worked on anything and everything, you know? Like I said, I have a lot of plans for myself, you know, as far as developing. I started this sport, 6 years ago when I was, you know, 17, I'm 23 now. I'm still learning, you know what I mean? For what I've accomplished in these 6 years of me fighting, I mean, it's practically unheard of, you know? So, I mean, I'm just going to keep getting better and better, and you're going to see a better Rollie next fight and a better Rollie next fight after that.
Looking forward to it.
One more question.
Thank you.
Good job.
There's another one of our young rising stars right here, Kevin Newman. Came out here to support his stablemate.
Beautiful.
That's what it's all about.
All right, thanks, guys.
Hi, guys. Thank you.